What's up, everybody? Lost for a while, my past all twisted. Up, wouldn't be this far. But what is it persistent and it feels so distant? What does it mean when I'm giving up a lot and I barely reach my dreams? It just makes me want to scream. Every time I came close, it became a common theme. So I've been wasting my journey, getting up too late and going to bed too early. Has this become my late or just a bed I surely? Should I start to worry or should I start to hurry? Kick it, I'ma stay right here. I never had a problem cause I had no fear. I never thought anything would be the way. The thing they love me with PTSD and the trauma that gave me depression, getting less an impression of me. All the aggression in me, this is my only release. Maybe I shouldn't just be in peace, but I'm trapped between faith and another mistake. So for years I'm saying I've been making a break, trying to be fair or the great. I wish I could see what they see, but my dreams are the dreams, and it hurts just to think. World ain't as it seems. Every time I blink, mine goes to I'm a one man team, I'm the Herd of Bison. Such a rush, my role really just like a dick that buzz. Every time I lost my time. We'll be right back.
Something that
I'm in July.
outside Fox Group's desired lines. Summoned, called into the fray and the fury, hoping to find some clarity among the terror. Journey through the darkest places of the mind, met the evil within and spoke to all in kind. Battled, fought the fear and the loathing, but fell prey to the hopelessness and the condoning. Retreated, allowed the pieces to settle, surrounded by the fallout in which I battled. Awoke, sought to fix the wrongs I had wrought, to rekindle the peace which I had sought. Returned to battle anew, secured my throne among the few, and as I fade away into the lore, it seems I have settled the score. My journey fades into memory's crease, my wanderings through. So if I can find my inner peace, I ask, why not you?